Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Gebru Jember from Ethiopia, currently chairing the LDC group, which is more than 1 billion most vulnerable people in the world. The main purpose why I'm here is to inform you about a new initiative which is called Least Developed Countries Initiative for Effective Adaptation and Resilience. This initiative has been initiated for the last year and a half. It is LDC-owned initiative, which is led by LDCs. The main reason why I've been thinking of this kind of initiative is that if you look at the current indices of countries, especially least developed countries, most of them have been done by a kind of fly-in, fly-out consultants to fulfill prayer to Paris to comply with the time requirement. If you look at in most of our countries, we haven't owned it because it's a process which requires capacity to analyze and integrate it into development plans. So in this regard, especially the adaptation component is relatively not well handled. So in this regard, what shall we do? One size fits for all cannot work in this regard. The gaps may vary from country to country. So in this regard, how can we support? We should not just identify these are the challenges. Instead, we need to use a bottom-up approach to look for what are the challenges across countries in terms of planning, in terms of resource mobilization, implementation, as well as reporting on adaptation and resilience. We have already done stock taking for the African LDCs and will continue for the Asia-Pacific LDC countries. And this initiative has been presented to the LDC ministerial meeting, which was held a month ago in Addis Ababa. And we were given political guidance to launch this event here tomorrow at 1:45 in the LDC coordination meeting. So it's going to be continued, and the outcome will be translated into a roadmap for actions that needs to be undertaken in the coming years. So I hope this will be an opportunity for the outcomes of this initiative to feed into UN Secretary General Summit, which is going to be held in September next year. So with this, I'll stop. Thank you very much.